Free. Hi YouTube, I'm going to talk today a little bit about Graboid video and how you can create multiple accounts. Okay, now just a little bit about Graboid video. Graboid video is a movie download site where you can download TV shows, cinema releases or latest new release movies. And you can also stream your movies if you don't want to use up all your download limits. It's available from graboid.com, and like I said, I'm going to show you how to create multiple accounts. And the reason why you would want to create multiple accounts is when you download for the first time, you're limited to only 2,000 megabytes before you have to upgrade to a pay per month, and we don't want to do that. And I'm going to show you what I mean by I'm going to click on Graboid video and I'm going to enter a password. This is an old account of mine, and there you go. And you can see there I've already used 920 megabytes of my 2000 megabytes limit, and I've got 1079 megabytes. Say for instance I wanted to download Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows part 1, that file size is 1699. Well, if I download it, it's not allowing me to do it unless I upgrade, and I don't want to do that. So I'm going to show you, like I said, how to create a new account after every single download. Okay, so I'm using Windows XP Professional. Okay, let's start. So you want to go to Start, Control Panel, and User Accounts, and on your pick a task screen, you want to go to Create New Account, and you want to name it something that you can identify. I'm going to name it Graboid. Okay, next, pick an account type. I'm going to check computer administrator and then create account. And there you can see Graboid is created. Okay, you want to close all that down and then close your control panel. Okay, now you want to go to Start and you want to go to Log Off. And you want to, in the log off windows, you want to press the switch user button. Now you want to select the account you've just created. In my case, I've called it Graboid. And just wait for it to load the settings. Okay. If you've got anything that comes up and you don't really want it, you can just close it all. Okay, now go open up your search engine. I'm using Mozilla Firefox. You'll probably get a load of crap that comes up with it because it's cordon. Anyway, okay, now import wizard. You must not import anything. So click don't import anything. Yeah, because it's almost like a new account, so your Internet Explorer might recognise it as a new one and come up with a load of crap, you know. So if you just want to get rid of it all, just go ahead and get rid. Okay, I'm going to close down all these windows because I don't want them. Okay, now I'm on my home page. Now on the address bar, you want to type in graboid.com. I don't know if you can see graboid.com. Okay, now press return and there you go, you're on the home page of Graboid. Now this is a very safe site. I've had no problems with any of the downloads. They're virus free, adware free and malware free. So go ahead and click on download Graboid now. Okay, now you've got two choices here. You can download the 18 plus, which again this is a free trial, which allows you to download porno movies and adult content movies. Or you've got the family one, which you can't download pornographic movies and what have you, but I'm just going to go ahead and do this, do the Graboid family. Now you might have something like a window that comes up about you have chosen to save Graboid the new version, and I'm going to click save file.